Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Yeah, your job's starting the facts. It ain't waiting.
Hey, scrap, Arthur. I'm just no good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I'm trying to find your work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Shaw doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all. Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur. Yeah? Real fucking funny. Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful.
I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Yeah? And let me come on the range with you. Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need commas. If I take you, I might as well bring my gun.
Compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You're threatened by me.
Threatened by
me? In my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing in the guard. The fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. What are you?
In all its glory.
Good luck. Good luck and shut up. Come on, get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. It's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses. Love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's been through the night.
All right then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind.
Find a good spot, Wolfman.
Yeah, follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
If they see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. Well, my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar. We could go to buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about. Bear left here, towards Rose.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much?
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing her.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Shaw McGuire. And look at me now, in the colour sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dog, no, please.
Not this again.
Fine, damn you three. Sulky, angry, scar face, a right barrel of laughs.
Smith, Mr. McGuire.
Get over there.
When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
Let's do our time with you. I like it.
Get moving.
I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
Go on! Get on there!
Foster. All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm! Sure! Knock it shut! Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable! Don't be shy.
Say that, you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
We're gonna count to three. One. God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. Now lose your goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be over.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Which are?
Tough guy, huh?
Sure about that, Rich?
You show this son of a
bitch you ain't playing around here. Everything you got. Money, valuables. You ain't leaving till this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then.
Don't make me.
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cough it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Sean. Okay.
Very funny.
What is it? You all right?
Kill the baggage car.
Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting.
Horse, Smith, get ready.
You ain't come out the train now, do you hear? You said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn difference.
There's a few more to torn enough.
Come out now.
Come on, come on.
right now.
We still need a real big tank, enough for us to get out of here.
Is that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this law was just hocus.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal.
Of course not, boss.